All right, guys. First group break of the night. This is 2013 Limited Football. This is a 15-box case random team group break. Prize in this one, a DeMarco Murray signed jersey. There you go, right there. It's a signature, JSA authenticated. So something we will give away after we are done. Let's go over the rules real quick, though, before we start. 32 names in the break. We're going to take all of them, randomize them five times. We're going to take all the teams. We're going to randomize them five times as well. We'll pair up the two lists so that each bar gets a team in the break. After we're done the break, I will take all the names five times again, and whoever is on top after the fifth will win that jersey. You're going to receive all cards, the team imprint on the main image of the card. In the event of any duels being pulled, we will randomize between those teams. If we happen to pull any non-NFL cards, you can go to the team they played for now or the team they played for the longest. And so go to YouTube for future viewing after we are done. So we're going to stay over here. We got 32 names. We're going to start with that list. Five times. There we go. One, two, three, four, and number five. Steve S. on top, Jeff G. on the bottom. And now our 32 teams. One, two, three, four, and five. Dallas Cowboys on top, the Bears on the bottom. We got Steve S. the Cowboys, Rebecca G. the Seahawks, Austin F. the Vikings, Jess F. the Bengals, Andrew B. Giants, Robert J. the Packers, William L. the Jags, Chris N. the Steelers, Steve P. Broncos, Philip A. Rams, Greg L. the Eagles, Mark M. the Browns, Frank M. the Titans, Jess F. the Cards, Chris N. the Chargers, Tyler S. Jets, Scott M. the Lions, Eric C. the Redskins and Ravens, Robert J. the Chiefs and Bills, William L. the Dolphins, Sam B. the Texans, Jimmy K. the Pats, Robert J. Panthers, Kyle P. Colts, Austin F. Raiders, Braden P. Buccaneers, Robert J. Falcons, Nick K. the 49ers, Marshall P. the Saints, and Jeff G. the Bears. All right, so now that we've read all of them off, let's get this started. Good luck, everybody. There's 14 of our boxes. There's 15. Empty box. So let's get this started, guys. Good luck to everyone. Hopefully we see some big hits in here. Three of us went. Obviously not me, but there's three people representing us at the party. Maybe it was Sean, Russ, and one of our other employees, Max. 349, Howie Long, Michael Vick, Joe Flacco, Jarvis Jones. Rookie auto for the Saints to 149, Kenny Vaccaro. Jersey relic, Mike Glennon, 199. Geos, that's one of the group breaks going out tonight. And for the Jets, rookie jumbo, logo prime signatures auto, Geno Smith. Expired, but Panini will still take care of that. Just enter the code online. Yep, Yeah, Sean and I were talking about that actually. We're not 100% sure exactly what we're getting yet. But that's a pretty cool opportunity. Xavier Rhodes, Tyrann Mathieu, rookie to 25 for the Cardinals. Kendall Wright, Dustin Hopkins. That's pretty cool right there. Dual auto for the Packers, pen pals, Eddie Lacy and Jonathan Franklin. 13 dual pen pals, green and blue ink. Jersey to 99 for the Chiefs, Jamal Charles. And rookie patch auto of Ryan Nassib, 25 at 299 for the Giants. Next up, we've got LeSean McCoy to 25 for the Eagles. Tom Brady, Fred Davis, Eddie George. Rookie auto, nice one for the Raiders, 299, Latavius Murray. Monikers. Jersey relic for the Texans, DeAndre Hopkins, 299, blue chip. And another jersey auto, this time the Cowboys to 99, Terrence Williams, 86 of 99. Right, next one up. I've got Doug Martin to 49 for the Bucks. Ryan Tannehill, Brian Quick, Jim Kelly. For the Chargers, got a dual patch number to 99, Manti Te'o. That one's 5 of 99. Jersey for the Browns to 99, DeQuell Jackson. Loaded threads. Autograph 299 for the Jets, Jeremy Curley. And jersey relic for the Rams, 199, Stedman Bailey. All right, we continue right along here. Next box. $299, Xavier Rhodes, we've got Steve Johnson, David Wilson, Bernie Kosar, Field Vision, Levante David. Nice patch here for the Titans, number 8 of 10, Earl Campbell, Houston Oilers. Goes to the Tennessee Titans, obviously. Yeah, expired redemptions, Panini still honors, just got to enter the code. Next up, for the Buccaneers, to 99, Mike Glennon, blue chip jersey. And for the Cowboys, once again, 299 rookie patch auto, Gavin Escobar. Oh, is that why he has no points, Cubbies? Thanks. I know I can stop looking now. All right, next pack. I had a bad lineup anyway, just from looking at last-minute things. To 49, Jack Ham, Maurice Jones-Drew, Brandon Marshall, Derek Rogers. Rookie auto, 299, Chance Warmack for the Titans. Jersey to 99, Justin Blackman, limited threads. And rookie patch auto for the Chargers, 199, Manti Te'o, going with the patch from before. Yeah, he's like 70% owned in my double-up league. But, like I said, I have a bad lineup anyway, so whatever. I've been doing bad at basketball lately anyway, so I'm probably going to stop doing that. I always pick one or two people wrong, and it kills the rest of my lineup. Howie Long to 49. Colin Kaepernick, Ray Rice, Alex Okafor. Field Vision, Dre Kirkpatrick. Nice dual patch here. Another Earl Campbell. Campbell and Thomas to 49 matching positions. This will be randomed between the Titans and the Bills. Next up, 249, jersey relic Julio Jones of the Falcons. And another rookie patch auto for the Cowboys, 5 of 49, Gavin Escobar. Patch autograph. About half the case left, guys. We've got Walter Payton, Philip Rivers, Ryan Tannehill, Travis Kelce, rookie auto to 25 for the Falcons, Robert Alford. Jersey relic 199, Christine Michael for the Seahawks. And redemption material phenoms for the Dolphins, Deion Jordan. That'll be a rookie patch autograph. All right, we got 7 boxes left. Walt Payton, Ryan Quick, Fred Jackson, Jay Novacek. Rookie auto for the Raiders, 299, DJ Hayden, Monikers. Jersey relic for the Cowboys, 199, Joseph Randall. And another redemption. This one's for the Rams, material phenoms, rookie patch auto, Tavon Austin. Six boxes left. Box 10. Base Xavier Rhodes to 25, Matt Flynn for the Raiders. Jimmy Graham, Bob Gracie. Rookie auto 299, Jeff Toole for the Bills. For the Chargers 199, Keenan Allen, jersey. And another redemption. This one's Broncos, rookie patch auto, Monte Ball. Broncos on the board with that. A lot of redemptions in this case. We have to 25, Brandon Marshall for the Bears, Larry Fitz, Jake Locker, Joe Montana for the Dolphins. First hit is a patch to 99, Deion Jordan. For the Panthers to 99, groundwork jersey, D'Angelo Williams. And rookie patch auto, gold spotlight, 10 to 25, Nile Davis for the Chiefs. Four boxes left, and we'll get to those randoms. Got a bunch of other breaks filling tonight, too, as well, guys. Hope we can get them going. Edgerrin James, Tom Brady to 25 for the Patriots. Romo, Jarvis Jones. Patch for the Titans, 21 to 25, Chris Johnson. For the Eagles to 99, Jeremy Maclin jersey. And for the Redskins, rookie patch auto 299, Jordan Reed, phenoms. Three boxes left. We've got Peyton Manning to 49, Steven Jackson, Brandon Pettigrew, Jake Plummer. Another patch for the Dolphins to 25, Mike Gillisley. Jersey to 99, Aaron Dobson for the Pats. And for the Packers, rookie patch auto 199, Eddie Lacy, 187 to 199. Thank you. category, box 14. We're going to go with CJ Spiller to 49. Arian Foster, Vincent Jackson, Alex Okafor. Jersey patch to 49 for the Bears, Jay Cutler. Limited threats. Now the jersey patch to 49 for the Browns, Brandon Whedon. Remember him. And rookie patch auto, Cordarrelle Patterson to 299. That one goes to the Vikings. But that's their first hit. And last box, number 15. We've got Nick Casa, Jimmy Graham, Phillip Rivers, Boomer Esiason. Patch for the Jags, number to 99, Denard Robinson. Jersey to 99, Trent Richardson for the Browns. Nice hit for the Eagles here, 10 of 10, Jersey Auto, Jeremy Maclin. Not a bad one right there. And we'll finish it off with a Jersey Relic for the Steelers, Marcus Wheaton. 161 of 199. All right, we do have that one card to random off, so we're going to get that going here first. So bring it back over here. We've got the Titans and the Bills between Thurman Thomas and Earl Campbell. So let's randomize this five times, see who gets that card. 3, 4, and that's going to go to the Titans. All right, and now the other one here. We're going to see who wins that DeMarco Murray jersey. There's our list. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the winner is Scott M. Congratulations. Scott M., the winner of that DeMarco Murray Titans jersey. And that'll do it for this break, guys. Thank you for joining. I will have more breaks up. We got a plenty up on the site as well, steelcitycollectibles.com. And I will see you guys very soon.